Texas Tech, Michigan State, Kansas, UCLA. Hey, we just played in the stadium. Who? Where are we trying to go? Where are we trying to go? Ah, I know. We're going.
No, we're going.
Michigan, baby.
It's time to pick our jersey number. 11 sounds nice, but we're going with number 1, baby.
Welcome to the first report in our Road to Glory series. The high school football season is over and signing day is upon us. It's decision time for student athletes who will be playing football at the next level. One student in particular is the subject of a new series of reports following the life of a college football player. The first report from this series is from California, where it was just announced which college team will add him to their roster. He couldn't have ended his high school career any better, leading his team to a state championship. He's considered by many to be one of the top-rated quarterbacks in this year's recruiting class. Signing day is finally here, and he has made his decision. He will be leaving his home state to play college ball. This recruit jumped at the chance for a scholarship at the University of Michigan. Now we look to Kirk Herbstreit for analysis on how our student-athlete will fit in on campus.
Thanks, Aaron. Big-time programs will attract big-time players. It was to be expected that this quarterback would select a program of this caliber. He isn't quite ready to start, but it won't be long before he is. I'm expecting big things out of this kid. He can make a play inside or outside of the pocket. Defenses will have to be on their toes if they plan on stopping this guy on Saturdays. This could potentially be a great story with this kid. Aaron, I look forward to following it with you and the rest of the college football world.
Now that our young athlete has decided where he will play his college ball, we look forward to bringing you updates throughout his career. Does this young man have what it takes to become a legend? We'll find out as we follow him down the road to glory. For EA Sports, this is Aaron Andrews.
He's second on the depth chart, but we're going to work on that. We're going to get up out of that. We're going to be the first on the depth chart by practicing all week and going crazy. One thing we got to do, we are now an Adidas athlete. We can't be wearing Nike no more. So we're going to get a Oakley visor. And for shoes, we're going to have to get some Adidas on because we can't be rocking the Nikes. Now, these are the low cut. I like the low cut better. Yeah, I like the low cut better. So we're going to go with the Adidas low cut. We look good. We really look good. We're ranked the 51st best team. That ain't going to cut it. I'm going to prove that. What's going on, YouTube Skater? Back with a brand new video. It's time. Season 1, we got Connecticut. I'm second string on depth chart. I'm trying to get that starter role before the season starts. They split on who's going to win the game, so I'm like, if I start, we're going to win for sure. Let them finish that route. Let's go. Give me a touchdown. Let's go. Perfect. Practice is now over. We're number 1 on the depth chart. Let's go. The one thing I love about these games, you got to manage your GPA. You can hit the gym. You can study your playbook, visit the trainer. Since we knew we were going to study that playbook, man, we'll get that going. And we're just going to be prepared and get ready. Practice, I don't need to go to practice tomorrow. I could get better through practice. But for right now, we're going to hit the playbook, see the trainer, see what we can do. Today is now game day. I'm prepared to submit my legacy, man. Let's start it off right. Let's get a W against UConn. All right, let's start this thing off right. Starting off with an option play. Coach knows me. Coach knows I want to run some option plays. I want to get myself and the running back involved. I didn't want to pitch that, but that's fine by me. 6 yards. Run that QB wrap. Man, this stadium is huge. Got over 100,000 people here. It's going to be fun. Block for me. Oh, y'all got to block better than that. Coach don't want to run a pass and play. I don't think I can audible yet. Oh, I can't audible. Okay, let's pass this thing. So I don't think that running game is going to get it. Oh, that's picked. What a way to start our career. Good thing they didn't score, but Coach wants people to run 4 verticals. Like, come on, Coach. 4 verticals. My first pass and play. You want 4 verticals. All right. Oh, come on, let's go. Good pass. We run that no-huddle offense. If they don't defend us like that on that play, let's see if we can get another Let me run this. Let me run this. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. Get out of bounds, though. Get out of bounds. Let's go. Some of the running plays I'm going to skip. So I skipped the running play. We got 5 yards. Got another option play. Pitch is LT. Let's go. My bad. I like Martin to the outside on the fade. We just going to be content right now. Oh, there we go. There we go. Look at that run play. Look at how that opened up for us. Where the team at? Where my lineman at? Let's go. Good blocks. Oh. All right, coach let me pass that thing. He let me fling that thing again. I got to get you open. Can you get that for me? Let's go. Coach running a lot of option plays for me. I like that. I like to run the ball. I like to pass. Let's mix it up. There we go. There you go. There you go. Dude making me mad, man. He making me mad. But it's alright. We gotta build that trust up. We gotta build that trust. There we go. Good catch. Alright. Let's go. We got that option again. That's me. That's me. That's me. That's me. That's me. Open up and run. Let's go. Open up and run. Let's go. Let's go. I'm a dog. Alright. Ooh, get off me. Get off me now. Let's get that first down. Get a little more. Let's go. I think an opponent like UConn is disrespectful, man. They ain't known for their football. They known for their basketball. Good pass. Oh, good. Good juke. Let's go, Foster. Let's go. We got 3rd and 7. Let's see if we can. Okay. I don't know how to throw it away, but I didn't. Go straight. Let's go. Let's go. That was a play, boy. That was a play. All right. 28 zip. Oh. Just throw that. Oh. Whew. We did a little risky. I got him, let's go. I got him off sides. So we can just throw this up, whatever. We can. If we catch this, we good. Let's go. Let's go. My boy Martin, I think he's gonna burn this dude. I think he's gonna. He pressed him too. He's gonna burn him. Well, I got smacked. He's still. Oh! You can't catch that! Come on, dude. So, 2nd and 5. Coach just took me out the game. We're gonna send the rest of this game. I didn't even have the sim. So. 28 zip is the final score. Let's get our final stats out there. We had 9 for 13. Not a lot of passing attempts, but that's cool with me. 165 yards, 1 pass touchdown, 108 rushing yards, 2 rush touchdowns. We're a dual threat QB. Let's go. So we got Connecticut out the way. Notre Dame is next. They're going to be a pretty good matchup. Let me see. Are they ranked? So they're not ranked, but it's still a tough matchup, man. Let's get to it.
Every college athlete remembers the first time they were on the field when the game started. Our student athlete will be no different. He earned the first start of his college career this week. He wasted no time in making a name for himself, earning Player of the Game honors in his first start. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
Thanks, Aaron. From Michigan, the outcome was never in doubt in this contest, as the scoreboard tells the story of this blowout. The brightest star in the field was our Road to Glory athlete. On the ground, there was just no stopping him. In team sports, when your star players have great games, you typically have an outstanding chance to win the game. With this week, that's exactly what we saw from our man. He had an outstanding week where everything seemed to come together. And that's exactly what was able to lead this team to a victory. The best part is that this is just the first week of the season. Imagine how he'll be playing in November. For Notre Dame, they're going to be challenged by this incredible talent, and they'll need to look for a way to stifle his impact on the game. All right, Aaron, let's go back to you.
Thanks for checking in, Kirk. This is sure to be the first of many starts in this young man's career. We will bring you highlights and updates every step of the way as we chronicle the road to glory of an exceptional student athlete. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.
We starting off down 7 in our first rivalry game. We're on a roll, so that little fool is getting a little squiggly. It's getting squiggly. Let's go. Ah. We're down 10-0 already. Start this thing off, man. Can't see my guys' icons. It's going to be a tough win. It's going to be a tough one. Controller vibrating. I love it. I like this atmosphere, though. I ain't going to lie. It's pretty nice. Oh, my God. 17-0. I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm going to keep it a buck with you. If we lose, I'm keeping it. There we go, good slide. Our team is garbage. It's 24-0. Coach called run plays, so I skipped. We gotta be in a rush, though. I mean to press LB. Oh, boy. 3rd and 16. At least Cocker stopped. I gotta slant you, buddy. We gotta get points up in a hurry. Oh, I got smacked. Hurry. Run another play. We're not going out like that. We're not going 24-0 to go to halftime. No. Catch this. Let's go. Coach called 2 straight run plays, and I don't like that. You gotta go a deep pass. My boys, y'all gotta get over for me. That's picked. Ah. Why does he keep going run plays? We gotta hurry up and get a score. Cause this is ugly. Let's go. Get out of bounds or something. Hurry up. So my running back ran it in. Coach wants to go for 2. We gotta go for a quick pass. I ain't got time for this. You run a curl. Let's go. Oof. Oh, you gotta catch that. How you holding? 20 seconds with 1 timeout. If we can get a field goal range, that's cool, but highly unlikely. We'll see what we can do. Let me get out of bounds. Why are you calling run plays? God. I hate my coach. I'm gonna have to transfer. That's not a fumble! Ain't no way. That wasn't a fumble! I'm pissed. I'm finna go to try her mode. I'm pissed. Ain't no way it's 31-6 right now. Coach for the demote me. I ain't even point to his holding. There's no point to even keep going. Just fall, bro. You're calling one place down 31-6. Fuck is wrong with dude? Down 31-6, you want to call run plays. You're calling run plays again. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Run straight, where are you going? If you could call, I'm killing you. Thank you, Jesus. They gotta stop. We gotta score here. Got him. Why are we calling run plays? We have to throw this thing. I'm throwing it deep. If he misses, I swear to God. Okay? Quick little start to this half. I like it. But I still don't see it coming back all the way. Because I'm... get out of bounds. I don't like how many run plays coach called. I don't like it at all. Come on. Catch this. Let's go. No. This time I go for run play. All right, we got a read option. Come on. Don't fumble. Post high low. Let's see what this play info. Them squiggly lines. I can't really. Oh my god. Okay. Call run play. I don't like it. I want to pass this thing. I want to fling that ball. I gotta show that I can fling it. As I run for a touchdown. Let's go. We got another stop. Alright. We got another stop. I don't know how the hell I just pulled this off. But we did it. Whew. Let me give y'all confirmation. Because they're going to. We're not on Heisman yet. We're all American still. But still. We came back. Let's go to the fourth quarter. Third and 16. Coach calling running plays. I want this dude fired. Like immediately. I want to do fire. I need you to run a better route than that. There we go. I need you to get me to the first down at least. Good thing I wasn't a pick, boy. Whew. It looked like they skipped a possession without me because I didn't play last possession. But they got a touchdown. So. Catch this. Let's go. No huddle. We got to score quick. We gotta have less than 2 minutes left when we score. Gotta get a stop. We have 3 timeouts. Hopefully, coach don't call timeouts for me. Get a stop, and hopefully, we can do something. He's deep. Oh my! He's gonna hit it. Bro, my God! He was open. We gotta score quick, bro. We gotta score quick, and get a stop. Hopefully, coach don't use my timeouts in this game. They don't let you. Oh, I thought he dropped it. Their timeouts, they call it for you. So, let's hurry up. Whew. Throw it out. Alright, we know how to throw the ball away, so we ain't gonna do nothing too reckless. Run you a streak, run you a fade. Let's go. No, don't call time out. No. Let's go. We gotta run this in there. Get out of bounds. Let's go. Could be wrap. Coach, trust me. The clock is running. We gotta go. No, don't fumble. No. Let's audible this. Quick pass, win the gun. Let's go. I had to throw it. Let me go again. Oh, brother. Okay. Let's go. Alright, we're going for two. Make it a field goal game. We gotta get a stop, bro. Defense gotta come close. We have all our timeouts. I'll run this in real quick. Okay. We gotta get a stop. Okay. We got 16 seconds left. No timeouts. And coach wants to run the damn ball. Like, what is he be on? Throw it away. Okay. We gotta get somebody out of bounds. We can run. You gotta run a slant. I need you to get out of bounds for me if you can. It's too much heat. That's game, buddy. I don't have faith in it. 16 seconds, I don't got faith in it. Oh my God. It's 6 seconds. I'm sick. We threw for 300 yards, 3 touchdowns, and we still lost by 3 points, bro. Notre Dame, bro. Next year, I'm marking you on my calendar, bro. King AJ, bro. I'm out, man. I'm mad. It is what it is. Peace.
What is your name? What do you bring? Yeah. I think that I got what you need, and I'm willing to do anything that you please. I'm trying to get down to the root.